You going over there?
Stand right next to her. You're doing great. Perfect. One more.
With Felicia Day.
Hey, Ryan, let me get you a step.
One step right there, brother.
Yeah, perfect.
Great smile. Perfect. Thank you, man.
One more time.
You know what? All of our programming is centered around the power of giving. It's our mantra. It's what we believe in. And we created a student service program where we teach and inspire teens to embrace the philosophies of giving. So we take them through a year-long curriculum where we teach them how to become better servant leaders. We may not cure cancer, eradicate homelessness, or help single moms, but we are building up those young individuals that one day when they become adults, they're going to be the ones that find a way to be help single moms, eradicate homelessness, and cure cancer. We want to find a way to continue to teach these young individuals to really think about others.
You don't have to do this. You don't have to make this big event. You could have sent a check and everything. Why go through all this trouble?
You know what? Because at this time of year, it's about inspiring others. It's not just about me. It's not just about the individual across from me. It's about all of us collectively believing in something bigger than ourselves. It's about us all collectively coming together to find a way to make a difference. And when you can do that, you can do it through events, you can do it through your home, you can do it in a million different ways. I'm just fortunate enough to do it through an event tonight.
Everybody's been here, nothing but good things to say about you. Why is that?
I pay them well. You know what? Good people rub off on good people. And if they're saying good things about me, I'll probably say the same things about them. And that's what this room's all about. You know, it's some of it's fundraising, but most of it is friend raising. And when you put a lot of great people in a great room, great things happen.
I've been to a lot of charity events, but I've never seen two Lexuses being written. Like, you could come to an event and leave with the Lexus. How does that happen?
You know what? Lexus is a great sponsor, and we have some amazing sponsors that have supported our efforts. But yeah, of course, you gotta put a little carrot out there, get people excited about being at the event.
You want to?
How long have you run the foundation?
The foundation, we've been doing it for 7 years. And it started, I was trying to raise money. And I was having a difficulty time trying to raise money. So I thought about it, I prayed about it, and I was trying to figure it out. And I said, instead of trying to ask, I'm going to give. So I gave about 100 people $55. I brought them to an event, gave them $55. And I said, take that $55 and go do something good with it. Make a positive impact. And then share your story of what you did with that money. Because I wanted people to understand the power of giving. I wanted them to feel what I feel. And after they did that, we got tremendous support. We actually got more stories that trickled down from that. People were paying that forward, passing on the $55. And we got some amazing people that did amazing things. And I learned quickly, when you can plant that seed of giving and you make people aware and take off the blinders to see the needs around them, people really make a difference.
It's like a pyramid scheme upside down. You're helping people. You're not
in a positive way.
Yeah.
In a positive way.
But I gotta ask you, there's a lot of sports stars here tonight. What's your favorite sport away from football?
Favorite sport away from football would have to be college basketball. You know, UCLA Bruins, great tradition at UCLA. I'm a fan of the Bruins. I think they're going to do well this year, so I'm excited.
Arizona number one right now.
I know. Don't remind me.
I got to ask you this. Kobe Bryant's back on the Lakers. What do you say about that?
Having Kobe back as a Laker fan, we got to be excited. I mean, for a guy to battle back is a testament to his work ethic, his athleticism, and I think he's going to be a true spark plug to help this Laker team try to find a way to get over the hump.
My last question. A lot of talk about this. Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao. Break it down.
Floyd Mayweather, Manny Pacquiao. I mean, Mayweather, Money Mayweather, you got to go with him. I mean, this guy is a beast. He finds a way to continue to train. You know, everybody says that he's cocky, but you know what? He works hard, he's disciplined, and he goes out there and he performs. You got to respect the man that does that.
I forgot to ask you, you won a Super Bowl. What does it take to be a champion?
What does it take to be a champion? Sacrifice. And the true sacrifice is when you put yourself before others. And to truly be a champion is when you put yourself before your team, before the organization, before everything else, and you sell out and you dedicate yourself to trying to achieve something great.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.